going up. They don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like condoms. Make it got dollars, yeah. Pay them out.
Booty, booty pants, about going up.
They don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like condoms. Make it got dollars, yeah. Pay them out. Booty pants, about going up. They don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like condoms. Make it got dollars, yeah. Pay them out.
Booty, booty pants. About going up.
They don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be jumping lines like.
Them Gucci, Louis, bands. I don't give a about no stupid brain.
Got his own style for the modeling. Baby mama can't stop with a cuddling.
Work that, till it's red. That's why she doesn't talk to a stupid man.
A belly full of belly full of cuddling. She ain't even my topper, it's troubling. Too much, I don't know how to stop. You crush me, oh.
Querendo me ver subir. Vem ver como eu tô bem. Aceito. it's not a long ride. Tell them better recognize gold when they see a G. Been reflecting, man, I know what they see in me. Made in his image, so I'm close to a deity. Raised on a block, though, still I've been hustling like this. Free of me, big wave, rocking a boat like an Eliocene. Dark rings, getting no sleep, couldn't be a dream.
Still up in the nightlight, and I got a gold on my eyesight. Tell them I don't know what a life like. Never been, never fall in my lifetime. Still up in the nightlight, and I got a gold on my eyesight. Tell them I don't know what a life like. Never been, never fall in my lifetime. Can I see a
for the flowers, man, already it rolls out the concrete. These are goals now, they're not dreams. I can't ever let them put my reality in a box, G. Even when I'm having a shit day, it's unsweet. Wobbly, caught in a crosshead. Clean toast up, cutting the bread now, we got to eat. Only ever did it for the top team.
Still up in the nightlight, and I got a gold on my eyesight. Tell them I don't know what a life like. Never been, never fall in my lifetime. Oh, still up in the nightlight, and I got a gold on my eyesight. Tell them I don't know what a life like. Never been, never fall in my lifetime. Can I see a bright light?
Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with a thrill, with a sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, little black boy with a dream, with the craziest mind and the lowest esteem. Trying to find what happens at the highest esteem. So I had a dream and a couple call me extreme. I was thinking about what can make me better, cause these terms are cool, never made me clever. Too cool a fool to retain that ever. I was trying to be great, they were telling me never. So, got a craft with the work in it. A couple had a laugh when they saw me working it. And I was trash at the start, and I stunk like a fart with the heart. Work and me murking it, and I was 5 years gone. I've been doing it strong, working night till dawn, and they singing my song. Nobody telling me I'm doing it wrong, cause I was telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight of the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight of the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, little black brother with a dream, that's faced a place in a diabolical regime that made it seem like I was never part of the team, but I was David. Never let it ruin the dream, cause I was hitting up a giant that was bigger than Moses, bigger than me. Couldn't see the ghost that's living in me, cause I was just a relevant host with a degree. You could say I was better than most, cause I kept on working, put the time in. Though they hate, see, I kept on shining. Now the flow's dividing, ultrasounding, and I will never stop trying. I'm tightening until the flow get them shook like lightning and make the smile in their face excitement. See, I was told that's my one assignment, and now I'm telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight of the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight of the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18.
Just 18, started at 16, with a dream so big, no self-esteem. He's just 18, started at 16, he won't make it, but we have to watch him though.
See, I'm just 18, now I'm getting bigger than ever. I'm better and better and ready to take on whatever the people throw, cause it took 5 years of pressure and they were tight. So I know I'ma get this grow to a place where the people know that my words don't play, and until that day I'ma rap this way, practice so they see my display of a team they claim never rap this way. And it was true, but I dreamt I may be the best and the rest, and the words I prayed, I said that
I'm just 18, started at 16, self-esteem.
I'm just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight, with the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18.
¿Qué tal todos? Y sean bienvenidos a esta estrellada noche de fútbol. El cielo está presente con todo su esplendor para hacerse notar en una noche espectacular, con muchas estrellas en la cancha. Estamos en esta cabina, Mario Kempes y Fernando Palomo. Australia enfrentará a México.
La verdad que hacía rato que estaba siguiendo a todos equipos y por fin los puedo ver. Se la juegan todo en 90 minutos.
¡Ojo con esta falta! Y Mario, un tiro libre peligroso.
Cuidado que si marcan este tiro libre se...
¡Ha pasado muy cerca esa pelota!
¡Qué bien le pegó! Pero no entró.
César Montes. Charlie Rodríguez. Nos fijaremos atentamente en lo que deje en la cancha y creo que va a merecer la pena.
No es solamente el control de pelota, sino que ya sabe lo que va a hacer de antemano.
Se viene solo ante el arco. Guarda que esto sigue. Se lo han perdido, Marito, un disparo potente y a buena distancia además.
¿Y ahora qué digo yo? Si ya lo dijiste todo vos, pues será la próxima.
México regala la pelota. Ahí va México y prepara el trío de ataque. Ahí está, lo puede poner adelante. Y ahí está. ¡Gol! Y llegó el primero. ¡Qué manera de arrancar!
Y acá tenemos otra repetición de esta lucha mano a mano con el defensor. Te digo una cosa, otro resultado sorprendería a esa distancia tan cortita que había.
Se empieza a escuchar el cielito lindo con ese gol de México que se pone arriba. Tan cerca de la portada de los diarios de mañana. Brillante lo que ha hecho este jugador, el peligro se aleja. Llueve el córner al centro del área. Se frustra el córner. Y ahora que quiere meterse por la banda. Buen centro. Es fácil la pelota tras ese cabezazo.
Pero un peluchito le tiraron.
Arturo González. Inconcebible cómo lo ha regalado México. Jugada desperdiciada, rechazan la pelota. El árbitro que detiene el juego, parece que fue mano.
Por ahora el árbitro le habla nada más. La segunda, en silencio, le va a mostrar la tarjeta.
¿Se habrá olvidado la tarjeta en el vestuario?
Buena, quédese con la mocha más. Y patea. Y esa pelota pega en el palo y se mete. Hay tablas en el marcador, uno para cada uno. México que adelanta líneas. Y nos adelantamos, el rival se lleva la pelota. Asis Behic. Buen traslado de pelota. Se ha despeinado el arquero con esa.
Sí, la pelota iba para afuera y no tuvo ni que moverse.
Vázquez. Le regalaron la banda y corre con tranquilidad. Y así le pega la pelota. ¡Gol!
Sosa para ponerse arriba.
Cuidado, que hay tiempo para mucho.
Y otra vez nos vuelve a sorprender este jugador, marcando muy cerquita el arco, pero el trabajo en conjunto del equipo ha sido espectacular.
Así están las cosas, señoras y señores, 2-1. Tom Rogic. Hermosa barrida. A este no lo paran hasta que llegue a abrazarse el gol. La pelota que sale desviada, no hay nada.
Bueno, la intención es buena, pero se pasó de fuerza, ¿eh?
El árbitro que pita la falta. Controla la pelota, se va metiendo en campo contrario.
Esta puede ser buena para el equipo mexicano. Se ve...
No hay forma para detenerlo. Tres goles, tiembla el rival cuando este genio toma la pelota.
Ahí tenemos la repetición de un contragolpe mortal. ¿Y qué querés que te diga? Fue un cañonazo de media distancia. Nadie pudo parar esa pelota y se convirtió en gol.
¡Guarda que voy a gritar! ¿Cómo hizo para taparla? ¿Me explican?
El córner que llega al área. Controla la pelota y sigue.
¡El choque!
Ha sido una tapada maravillosa. Y ahora tienen la posesión. ¿Qué van a hacer desde acá?
Hay un rebote claro. Y entra.
Mira, Fernando, vamos a ver de repetir esta jugada porque realmente el desenlace era imposible de no...